Whoops. Accidentally just... It's one of those days. Hi, everyone. Welcome back to The Binding of Isaac. I accidentally just adjusted the size of the game. It looks good in the capture. Let's just go for it. I didn't even open my drink in advance. Look at me being bad. Just crack that open. My wonderful, wonderful can of plain seltzer. H3CS SG9A. Great red fire, mana damage. One red heart, but prayer card. You need to go away. Good. So these champions do scare me, as they rightfully should. Retrovision, kind of garbage. That's good to know about. I'm happy that we have a good rate of fire. I'd be more comfortable if I can get a soul heart. Or another heart, another health up. That'd be good too. Another health up would be great. Rubber cement's also good, though. I do love me some rubber cement. I do see the tinted rock. I don't have a bomb. The health up is good though. I'm happy we managed to make that work out. I'm infinitely more comfortable with where this run stands because of that alone. Ah, that's right, rubber cement doesn't let me bounce them anymore. Well, it's a good thing that we waited to go to that room. Hey look, range, tears, and health. It's beautiful. So we're at the tier cap on the second floor. We have good health on the second floor. We've got a lot of good things going for us. Rubber cement's just a phenomenal tier effect. The only way that I think it could be, I think the best companion tier effect, for lack of a better description. Would be Jacob's Ladder. The two of them together? Ooh, you'll love to see it. Okay, two bombs, good. Contagion. That's a good one. Oh, shoot, I did not see the spiders. I thought nothing came out of the pot. That's very disappointing. We are at 7 cents and have a handful of bombs. Let's check it. I will take Spider Mod. I see no reason not to do this. We're gonna have a lot of red hearts that we can just keep throwing at deals, so we may as well. Like, there's just legitimately no reason not to do it. Was it a little bit of a waste to go here first? Yes, technically. Do I really care that much? No. Well, I saw that coming, but didn't really have a way out of it. We just had a golden teleporter run, I can't do another. Jawbone, meh. I can see forever, kinda good, but... I can. Oh, that's fun. Body, nope. Skipping stone. How does that work with rubber cement? Does it just get like a stupid amount of range? Does each one count as a bounce? We're not gonna find out right now. Game. How about you stop with the thing that you're doing? I suppose I should have taken the skipping stone. I suppose I should actually look on this floor for where my secret rooms are. That'd be smart now, wouldn't it? Whoops. Okay then. Not every day you get brimstone rubber cement. This will be a fun one. Explore more. We'll do this last. Oh, well, we don't need to actually. Our curse room or our second secret room is over on the far left. Does skipping stone work with brimstone? There's another question. I don't have an answer to it. Contagion doing work. Back and blow this nerd up. Why not? What's the worst that'll happen? I have more health. Now, we do need some damage. Pool card, gladly. Send me back. Oh. Question is, where do we call it with our health? It's kind of hard to say, especially since we can't see our health. Not synth oil, that's the other one. It was adrenaline. Would have been better off taking it. Kind of wish I had a battery charge. I don't think I can get one either. Darn. Where's my second secret room? Oh wait, I can just buy that. Idiot. All's well that ends well. I love how I haven't had a damage up yet. There we are. Smooth. I gotta say, rubber cement and brimstone is pretty fun. Fishtail, sure. Already? Surprising. Excuse me. Hitting corners is interesting, isn't it? Makes no sense the way that the hits do their thing. Okay, let's see what this does for me. I mean, I assumed, but I had to try. Alright, boss time. This is a really short floor. I am happy that we did manage to get all of those, tears ups. Oh, Polly. Come on, actually pay out here. I'll waste some soul hearts because of that, yeah. Worth it. And for the sake of getting rid of red hearts,
the Hierophant.
Again, finding the boss very early. I haven't come back that way, so I'll get the soul hearts on the way back. Not really a big deal. Ooh, I thought it was Ancient Recall. Shouldn't have hit me. So many batteries. Yep, that's mine now. Easy choice. Okay, we're gonna do a little back and forth shenaniganry here, but free shop items, basically. Ah, yes. Well, that takes any motivation I had away. Forgot that room existed. So we're just gonna go. Way to shoot right around the poop. Yeah, I guess. Wow, we lucked out, actually. Well, I won't be needing that anymore, and that got us Leviathan, and then this'll get us, Abaddon. So yeah, cool, we lucked out. And it put us to Polaroid invincibility as well. Okay, I don't want either of those. Shame. Continuum, unfortunately, is not a thing with Brimstone at the moment. But it will be. In the future, it will be. And that is exciting. Oh, there's an eye up here. I'm gonna say no to that. Do I feel like fighting Hush? I have no orbitals, so no. Oh, interesting. I love homing brimstone. Hooray! Oh, it's so silly. Definitely do not want the Eternal Heart. I'm happy we got Brimstone, don't get me wrong. But I do wish I got the combination I was talking about earlier in the run, like at the very beginning with Jacob's Ladder. I would have loved that. I don't think that actually hit me. Tanking. Easy run. Super easy run. Really fun though. Gotta love when everything just comes together. And yeah, like I was saying, I am slightly upset that I wasn't able to get Jacob's Ladder and Rubber Cement. And I am curious how Jacob's Ladder, Rubber Cement, and Skipping Stones would work. That could be interesting. On that note, Skipping Stone and Jacob's Ladder on their own might be interesting, because would each skip activate Jacob's Ladder? Who knows? I can hope. Either way, I hope you guys enjoyed this one. Thank you all for stopping by. I'll see you all next time.